Well, he's finished, 2.5 days, completely hollow, so he's nice and light, a little base on him to drill, and then you can fill him with sand. I'll varnish him and put him in the garden. He's printed using a marble effect plastic, so you get that nice marble look to it. I'm going to try and build one as big as I can on the kit build plate. Really happy with him, lovely. Maybe put some gobbly eyes on him. Oh, hang on, sorry. What do you think? I'll stick some of them on. Ah, that's got to be done, hasn't it? Yeah, that's got to be done. Oops. Anyway, yeah, that's him, guys. Very happy with that. Looks lovely.